Hi guys! Welcome back to Past Amazing Vlog. Gusto mo bang gumawa ng YouTube channel at maging YouTube creator katulad nila? Pero hindi mo alam kung paano? Just keep on watching dahil ituturo namin ang mga steps sa paggawa ng YouTube channel. Let's start! First is, pupunta tayo sa Gmail. Then, click mo yung profile. Tapos, add another account. Then, click the Google. Create account for myself. Then, kailangan mong maglagay ng first name and last name. So, for example, my first name is Maria and my last name is Ligaya. Then, kailangan mong ilagay yung birthday and yung gender mo. So, kailangan mong mag-create ng Gmail address. So, dapat yung Gmail address na ilalagay mo is unique. Kasi hindi tinatanggap ni Google yung may kapareho na. Next is password. Sa password naman, kailangan is may caps lock and small letter and numbers. And of course, symbols. Next. Yes, I'm in. Next ulit. And then, I agree. Then, that's it. So, pagkatapos nun, click mo yung nagawa na Gmail account. And then, punta tayo sa YouTube. So, click mo yung profile para palitan. Piliin mo yung ginawa mong account. And then, click mo yung your channel. And then, create channel. That's it. Meron ka ng YouTube channel. Pwede ka nang mag-upload ng videos. So, sa paglagay naman ng profile picture, click mo lang yung manage your Google account. And then, click mo yung M and set profile photo. Choose photo, albums, and mamili ka ng picture na gusto mo. Accept. Then, that's it. I will also leave the link on how we edit our thumbnails and videos on the description box below. Thank you guys for watching. Say che! Hey!